Scientists tend to want to know like why something is true. And they don't necessarily always want to just accept it as truth. And I think at Susquehanna, one of the things that really great quants do a lot of, they don't want to just accept that like, oh, that's the way it's supposed to work. That ability to like leverage that deep understanding to then solve real world trading problems that we really care about. At Susquehanna, we have those very strong quantitative researchers and scientists. That is just like a really powerful environment to be a part of.
As a quant, you can find yourself in many different places of the business. It always is extremely helpful to collaborate with domain experts. One of our greatest sources of ideas is working with people who are both adjacent to our work, but also people who have kind of like a fresh and new view of things. What is really kind of exciting and fascinating is that being on the trading floor, you really can feel, you know, like the pulse of the market. You would be able to see exactly where your work fits in the whole landscape of the business. Days often just fly by because you're constantly, you know, chasing a new great thing that you want to see where it comes out as. Being on the trading floor definitely helps cultivate that, the appreciation for this kind of like incredible system that we have built as a species.
The way we approach trading is as like a collaboration and as like scientists want to like understand the world. To do that, you need certain tools, you need data, and you need technology, and you need like people to talk to. And we have all those tools to be able to do that and be very, very good at it.
Discussing your ideas, bouncing your ideas off of other people, especially the smart group of people that we have here, is extremely helpful. You would find incredible mentorship opportunities, and generally you would be able to collaborate with almost anybody in the firm. People work shoulder to shoulder, whether they're here for 2 months or 20 years or have literally founded the company. And really everybody's just excited to figure out how to do things best. We really care about the validity of your ideas. It's a beautiful experience.
Success at Susquehanna really comes down to maybe two pieces. Like the first is just like hiring really, really great people, really smart, passionate people. And the second is empowering those people with everything they need to be successful.
It feels like it's a stereotype that people in finance suffer from terrible burnout and you know, you never see your family. You know, here we kind of have extremely sensible hours and we work hard, but we work smart. We think your best work is when you have a well-balanced life.
Is this a place where I'm gonna be successful and I'm gonna be able to have fun? That's what they're asking themselves. It's like, is this a place I belong? And I think that it is.
Come here, we're a great place. You won't regret it, and if you do, come talk to me. I will figure it out.